These cheeks are made for stuffing, and that's just what I'll do. One of these days, these cheeks are gonna get stuffed by you. Hello, my excellenters. It is Thursday, and it is hot as boop here.
It's way too hot, and I'm too freaking lazy, so I looked up things that are hot, and this is what you got. Hot stuff. Yeah, hot stuff.
This week is Chubby Bunny Week, as per my request, because I love this game. We're going to try to beat my old record, which is 14, by using these ghetto Mexican marshmallows. Bonbons! It's supposed to be, like, that big. Kristen is using like, fist-sized marshmallows. Anyways, I've laid out 14 marshmallows to make sure I know where I'm at, because I will beat my record. Alright, here we go. Chubby Bunny. Chubby Bunny. Did you like how I just tried to push my glasses up? There's no glasses. These are so gross. They're powdery, and they're vanilla and strawberry. They're disgusting. I'm getting cotton off here. Damn Mexican marshmallows. Oh my god, these are so dry. Exactly. My sentiments exactly. So that makes 11. I feel like I should try again because that sucked. Oh, what the hell.
When I spit them out, it's like, it just keeps coming and coming. Like, they're hidden in the nether regions of my mouth.
Winks! Well, I got 13 that time. If you think you can do better, post a video response showing us that you can do better. Video or it didn't happen. So the moral of the story today is Mexican marshmallows, not a good choice for this game. Just saying.